one of the most luxurious mall, I would say, in Dubai. There are a lot of beautiful things in the mall. We have the aquarium, we have the ski in the mall, and yes, of course, we have the Burj. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I'll see you in the mall, and we will be taking the metro to the mall. So let's travel by the metro. So that's our metro station. This is Dubai Airport Free Zone, and we need to take the metro to Dubai Mall.
The next station is Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall.
Now I'm going to take you to the divers one. There are a lot of divers over there, so you have a look at it by yourself. It's yet another place to watch. There you go. That's the Dubai Mall where we came from. This is the Dubai Fountain Show which will happen. And that's the Burj. Alright, so we have finally made the Burj Khalifa. Standing right behind me, it's a beautiful piece. Look at that. This is where the Dubai Fountain would be taking place, which we will record. And again, it's something which you can't miss when you come to Dubai Mall. So it's Burj Khalifa, Dubai Fountain, and a lot of other things which I showed you in the vlog. you guys enjoyed the experience at the Dubai Mall. That was a small initiative which I felt I should be capturing and showing it to you guys. Thank you for watching, and do subscribe to my video. Thank you so much.